Trinity Foundation, an offspring of Trinity House in Lagos, Nigeria, held its Youth in Leadership program as it brought together thought leaders with exemplary leadership qualities who have consistently left positive footprints within the country.
The bottom line is this: when all of us don't go out and vote because we're afraid that our votes will not count, what will happen is the result we got. So my question to you, Fela, before you rush off, is this. We know that young Nigerians have the capacity to go out and vote. We know that there is nothing that can stop them if they choose to go out and vote. We know that even some of them are willing to use the money that they don't have to cast vote for somebody that will do no good for them. So they're not completely stupid. It is fun for them.
What we need to do is exactly what we're doing right now. We keep talking about it. Why? Because the most important thing that causes people to not act is the fact that they do not believe. They do not believe that their votes will count. They do not believe that they think it's going to be a waste of time. They do not believe that any real change will come even if they stand up. And so once we get people to begin to believe, and you know how they say it, faith comes by hearing, and hearing, and hearing, and hearing.
Before Youth in Leadership, there is what makes a leader. And I capture it under three things: competence, capacity, and character. Competence that I can do the job. Competence that I'm smart, I'm brilliant, I'm exceptional, I understand the dynamics, I have a vision, I can design, I can follow through for implementation. Capacity that I can manage size and scale and deal with a lot of moving parts. And character, which is the bed, that I will be fair and just and true to all that this office supposedly stands for.
The youth were charged to speak about their purpose.
This program has been very, very impactful, and I learned that I don't really need much money to pursue my passion, and I don't really need much resources to make impact. And even if I do, I can work out means to get incentives to be able to start up something, you know, to make impact. And then the most important thing I learned in this program is to be a good patriot of our great country, Nigeria.
At the occasion, some of the speakers gave words of advice to Nigerian youths around the country.
Today's conversation is very pivotal and important. It's because we don't have any other country to call our own. Nigeria is the only country that we have. I don't want to be a second-class citizen in any country. I want to, you know, bring my own thing here, create my own impact, you know. And if you're a youth out there, whatever space you find yourself in, the tech space, in the medical space, in the law space, whatever space you find yourself, please make an impact in your immediate environment.
For Plus TV Africa, Irene Ubani.